Are we able to reverse the course? Find our way back to the sliding doors. We're waiting for someone to change the game, or for somebody to take the blame. See the wreckage when the damage's done. Are we in it for the longer run? What's the use in holding on to hope if we pretend we cannot grasp the scope? How many times are we to crash and burn? Just how many times before we finally learn? How do we manage to unbreak the bond if we don't find a way to go beyond? So tell me what we live to see. Somewhere someone's making history, out there marching to a different drum, taking part in shaping.